Scott Wilson, known recently for his role as Hershel Greene on The Walking Dead, has died. TMZ reports Wilson died of complications from leukemia and passed away at his Los Angeles home. The news comes shortly after it was announced that he would briefly return to The Walking Dead in season 9. Wilson had more than 50 movie credits. He was 76 years old.